but they just basically followed people who'd been on The Biggest Loser in season 8 and showed how, even though they'd lost hundreds of pounds, that they were gaining it back and that their metabolisms had slowed so much that they honestly could, I think it was like 800 calories a day they could eat or something like that. I mean, ridiculously low calorie numbers they could eat, and it was just creeping back. This was not sustainable. So